Freedom from Hunger began when Pope Francis stayed in Montgomery County, when he visited Philadelphia and the region. This is our seventh year, and our commitment to Montgomery County is to feed as many families as possible.
People think of Montgomery County, think of this wealthy county, and yes, there's a lot of wealth in Montgomery County, but that means the cost of living reflects that. And for the people that are making minimum wage, they struggle.
Since the pandemic, we are serving more than 24,000 additional individuals and more than 15,000 additional households. That's a lot of people.
And even though that surge in families at the onset of the pandemic has come down, we still see a sustained increase in child hunger. So a lot of large families continuing to come to us, in addition to all these people who have been coming to us, you know, for years from before.
As these numbers grow, we absolutely cannot do it on our own. And we really need to engage the partnership of organizations like Valley Forge Tourism and Convention Board to broaden the scope of our message to reach more people so people can understand that there really is hunger in Montgomery County. And it's something that we all need to contribute to fixing.
This year, our goal is to bring at least 25,000 pounds of food to the Montco Anti-Hunger Network. Our goal is to surpass the year before.
What we will be doing with the dollars donated through Freedom from Hunger this year is do a large-scale leveraged wholesale purchase. We can buy much more with a dollar that is donated than we can with a dollar that is used to purchase food in a retail store. The online donation portal couldn't be any easier. Just connect your credit card to it.
We're all brothers and sisters, and we're all in this together. I mean, it's a cliche, but we are, you know, and the better that your brothers and sisters do, the ultimately long-term, the better you're gonna do, you know, and the happier world we're gonna live in.
Being grateful for what we have and what many people don't have is the key. Your generosity means everything. Please, please donate.